Gentlemen, have you ever heard the saying, never pick against a Jagdpanzer? The reason why we say it in words of things is because Jagdpanzer has the highest penetration in an entire game. Most of the tanks can be panned pretty much anywhere, and that's why we absolutely love this tank destroyer. But today, I have prepared amazing games with this beast of a tank. And if you like Jagdpanzer just as much as I do, please like this video, and I hope I will be able to entertain you today. Enjoy the video.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Horji! He has a nice crew, but what a dumb cross. Hello? Is this normal that they're picking like that? If I would have known, I would play more of Jagdpanzer. Trades. He was reversing scraping against Jagdpanzer, guys. Ow, okay, that's my bad. I picked a little bit too soon. Okay, I think he learned his lesson. Ah, so close. Hello, baby. Can I armor rack him? 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice damage. Bro, this battle, this very game makes me want to play it more.
Check this shit, guys. He can be blown up in pieces.
Well, guys, has anyone seen a T-10? Oops.
That was fast. How is M60? I like it, but it's not an easy tank to play. Do I wanna go forward? I mean, I have to play at the bottom. Okay, Balik, okay. Wow. Dadan KDR. Thank you for the prime.
Thank you.
Let the daddy play. Is this what you call a punch? Now this is a punch. What's up?
Hi.
Hello, Clux. What's up, gamers? What's up, bro? There is Cory or E3? There was E4. It's raining, baby. Okay. Wait, they pushed forward. That's unfair. Bro, this tank is so fun. Okay, he poison reload. Oh, nice position. I would never guess he is there. Wow. Not in here, just there? Do you put your headphones on, then start your hail? No. But, man, it's so funny to see just half of the HP of the enemies gone. Hello, Palmer's play. Cory is gonna go back. Into the next game. Yo. I like this thing. In the gun mantlet, did you guys see that? Is this the reason why people play with the Jagdpanzer even 100?
Moving to cover your flank.
I'm gonna do a blind shot. Oh, I'm coming to help 705. Without even looking at the explosion, guys. We can do a a lot of damage here. I do not know if I'm on reload or not. Why are we running? Come back! It is just three of them, we killed them, come! Why are we running? Why do we run? It is just three tanks. Okay, I-7 is going to help now.
Six TP.
Out. Spritzwagon. Unpenable turret. The strongest armor in the game! What is this forge doing here? Should I load HE, like being super greedy? Nah. My mediums are still camping. Come back, baby. Baby, come back. I'm sorry, Fosh. Ay, 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 ay. Help! Thank you, guys. Thank you. Always. Always knew I can count on you. They're still camping. What for? Does this tank need experimental HP, guys? Okay, STR is there, so I can just sail through. Why are we camping? Guys, hello? The game is over! Hello? Dedication. I think he's here. If he's smart, he goes behind the rock. Not to get shot by the gorilla. The game really is amazing. It's just, you need to have a right mindset. Let's aim, boys. This game hasn't even started yet. The previous round is already over. I'm afraid they can go cooldown. I wanna go on the left. But you know how it is, like you move and they peek. Okay, as long as I don't get spotted, I should get the first shot out.
Oh! 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 This is the first shot ever! What?
I need your help.
Wow. This is bloody amazing. It happened to me once when I amoraked full HP before. I need to kill him. Thanks.
Support my position. Moving to cover your flank.
Eight rounds, huh?
I appreciate it.
I wanna try to set him on fire. Okay, good. Wait, is he actually circling my Yaga? No Hyrule, please.
Withdraw from that position.
Woo! 6,000 damage, guys. I have no idea how did I do that. Thanks for the support, my dude! Man, I love your name, bro. Your name is amazing. Well, you shot 6 times. Well, I didn't. That's the thing, I didn't. By the way, guys, do you think STRV is still there? I could send him a quick hello. Oh. Why are you scared, mate? Am I gonna be spotted by the lightning? 300 meters, possibly. Hmm. I might be spotted now. Okay, it's two bushes actually. Like, STRV can just go on the hill and kill the hill.
I need your help.
He can just go in and kill everyone. Or kill this guy, yeah, that would be good. STRV is dead, now EBR. 300 meters, I'm not gonna spot him. I'm gonna spot him like here or like even here. If he has low noise exhaust, I'm not gonna spot him. Maybe I aim anyway. But I should be going back to the base. I'm gonna wait like 10 seconds more and I'll go back to the base. This can be 10k battle. I mean, just one more ammo rack, you know? I wish that the object would be looking my back. But oh man, what a luck. Holy.